What did you see? Did you see that green turtle? Okay, that green turtle is a greedy fella. Okay, it will go for anything, and the green turtle's name is Gangster. Okay. And this guy is a perfect gentleman. Okay, it always queue up. But nice guy doesn't always finish first. Okay, this guy always, you're bullied by the green turtle. Okay, if you look at the green turtle will come again and again to pester my friend. Okay, the green turtle originally is a vegetarian. Okay, but when it comes here, we make a mistake. We let it taste a bit of fish meat. Now it's addicted to the fish. And you will see that the green turtle keep pestering my friend for the fish. Okay, anyway, this green turtle is actually a teenager. Okay, the adult for the green turtle is actually 1.2 meter and 20 years old. And this green turtle, okay, this is how we found the green turtle. We went to Kota Belud, we saw one of the fishermen. And the fisherman is actually doing this, petting the green turtle. Oh, so nice, so cute, green turtle. Okay, let me ask him, what are you going to do with the green turtle? And the fellow said, I'm going to give it to my friend as a wedding gift. So nice. I'm going to cook curry. I'm going to cook curry. And when you heard that, we quickly... Okay, when we heard that, we quickly bought it over from the fisherman before it turns into curry. Okay, as you can see here, alright, that's a leopard ray. Okay, leopard ray always...
Okay, the leopard ray, okay, you see, it's actually behaving like a little doggy. You know, coming around the... Okay, and if you see that, the leopard ray, and this one, this is the fantail ray. Fantail ray, if you look at the middle of the tail, there's a sting. The sting is what happened. If you happen to step on the stingray, the sting goes up 90 degrees and it beats the tail up. And no, not kidding. I see my friend, 30 years old, huge, big, tough guy, when he was hit by it, when we sent him to hospital, he was crying like a little baby. Okay? But for crocodile hunter, unfortunately, the sting hit his heart. Anyway, may God bless your soul, Mr. Steve. Okay, alright, can you sit down for a short while? Okay. Alright, now as you see this, okay, you see that? That is the bad fish. Okay, the reason that it is called bad fish, I think is, if you see that, within a few seconds, 2-3 seconds, if they go to the dark area, they can actually turn into black grayish within a couple of seconds. But if it goes to the bright area, within a few seconds it turns into bright color as well. Okay, if you see that thing over here, this thing is actually the puffer fish. Puffer fish, don't eat, don't cook, don't eat. You know why? Inside the liver and gut, there's a poison 10,000 times more poisonous than cyanide. Okay, so, alright. And if you see that thing over here, okay, that thing over here is actually a remora. Remora, they like to stick on the whales, sharks, and so on. But over here, we don't have big whales and sharks. So what happens is that sometimes you see the remora sticking onto the acrylic wall. Alright, this fella is the big show-off. This guy only comes up and shows itself once there's any food. Okay. Now, if you look around, okay, this fish, I call the rabbit fish. The rabbit fish are here for a reason. It helps us to clean out our seawater tank. Okay. Now, as my friend is feeding, okay, one thing you will not see. You will not see the shark coming around for the food. You know why? The shark is actually very shy. Okay, the shark that you see, you're swimming around just now, is actually the black-tipped reef shark. Black-tipped reef shark, they cannot stop swimming. If they stop swimming, you see that? This one actually, if they stop swimming, they actually cannot breathe. They can actually die if they stop swimming. Alright, whoop. Yes. Okay, we found ourselves the next master diver already. Okay, we put you in front, okay? 10 years down the line, you'll be working with us.
Okay.
Okay, young man, you gotta wait your turn. Alright, I'll sit down first. Okay, I know you're eager to go for diving, but sit down first, okay? Okay, let other people see. Okay. Come here, next. Now, okay, if you look at the black prince shark, okay, and how many of you have touched the shark? Raise your hand. Okay, if you have touched the shark, this one, unlike the one that you have touched, okay, those sharks, they lay eggs. But the black prince shark, they give birth just like human. So even though it is the same, your shark or whatever, there are many different types of, producing the next generation.